I keep running. Okay. Bad running. In the eyeball. Fucking up my aim when it's in the fucking air. Noticing that there was a marker pointing from behind me. So it shouldn't fucking fuck with me. That really doesn't make a lot of sense. Sorry, but that entire time when I fucking got wounded and fucking, such bullshit.
city was dangerous, friend.
I kind of like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see a happy tourist smiling.
The fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
I can see that. But why?
To save you.
Oh, yeah, real hero.
Listen.
Now, come with me, Max. To Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching. To profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo were trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into losing the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go. I hope this thing works.
You hope it works, and yet... Oh, no, wait, that was the helicopter that... Okay, never mind. I forgot that the helicopter was right there. I thought he flew in on a helicopter. To be honest, I wonder how the hell he got up there so fast.